Now that all the sand is in and the water, we make sure we clean off the gasket area really good. Check the gasket, make sure it's good, and these bolt holes, make sure there's no sand or debris in there. And then we're ready to put the multi-port valve back on.